ฮัลโหลสวัสดีค่ะทุกคนสวัสดีค่ะวันนี้มาไลฟ์นะไม่ได้ไลฟ์มานานมาก Hello everyone Do you miss me? I've never lived for so long สวัสดีค่ะสบายดีไหมทุกคนสวัสดีค่ะเป็นยังไงกันบ้างคะช่วงโควิดตอนนี้ก็เรียกว่าเป็นระยะเวลาที่ยาวนานพอสมควรแล้วนะ Congratulations Miss International 2020 Wow yeah Thank you so much I'm from Philippines Mabuhay Philippines You're so gorgeous Say hello hello Indonesia I miss you You're getting prettier bint we love you from Philippines thank you maybe because I've got a long hair ได้ขอไปแคสงานละครมาได้ไหมก็ถ้าไม่ผิดพลาดอะไรก็จะมี2เรื่องนะคะก็น่าจะมี2เรื่องก็รอดูกันนะทุกคนแล้วทุกคนอยากให้วินไปที่ช่องไหนอยากให้เล่นบทอะไรไหนบอกสิเพราะว่าเวลาบินไปช่องต่างๆเนี่ยเขาก็จะถามว่าบินอยากเล่นช่องอะไรซาลามาเซียง shout out oh you can't hear me mini hat love miss south carolina us international heartbeat ali hello ช่องไหนก็เอาแต่ว่าอยากเห็นเล่นบทอะไรค่ะแบบว่าแนวไหนอะไรอย่างเงี้ยอยากเห็นช่อง3หรอโอเคบทเด่นก็พอแล้วโอเคเรื่องที่จะเปิดกล้องก็ใช้ได้อยู่ How are you? Fine and I'm so missing my work because right now it's not like normal time I feel like the work is not backto normal 100% it's just about 60 or 70% for me I'm so missing my work because my life is like energetic at all times so when I feel like I am in the quarantine I feel so bored because I feel like I have to do anything for make myself have a passionBecause like in my quarantine time, the main thing that I do is learning English more. Because for me, English is something that we have to use that to communicate with my fans around the world. But I think I just can't communicate a little, so I have to improve my English. But you guys know that I'm so intent to learn that for you guys. So thank you for motivate me. I feel like I have an inspiration to being here. So love you guys. just wait because I have to talk with someone.Say hello. Salamasieng. Ngam lai. Sabai di. Sao lao cha. Sao lao bo chao. Oh. Pood mai thuk ka. Pood pa sao lao mai thuk son dai na. Yak pood dai. Always support you club my queen. Thank you. teach me to speak Thai, please. Which word do you want to speak, Dira? Accusing that Kamu. I miss you guys. I miss my work. I miss my fans. Yeah, but like lucky me, because I have a chance one more years to meet you guys. We love you from Philippines. Hope to see you visit Philippines. Your voice is so sweet. You speak English, good English. Thank you, Philippines. I hope that one day after the COVID-19, we will meet together. I will meet you guys, because I know that Philippines fans waiting for me. I think เมื่อไหร่จะมาญี่ปุ่นนะคะน่าจะต้องรอโควิดสงบเลยค่ะเพราะว่าทางกองแม่เขาก็กังวลแทนเราเหมือนกันอะไรเงี้ย Mabuhay Philippines. Wow, today have many fans of many fans from Philippines. So excited. Bin, did you watch Time Type series? Yes, of course. I'm a big fan of series, Thai series, especially this time. I have a lot of time to watch many series, but the most favorite series now is Dynasty. I love the way you speak with your purehood. Thank you. Hope you visit on the crowning of Miss International Philippines. I hope so. Bini Binings Filipinas, right? I love that. I love to watch Bini Binings. Earlier, before I joined Miss Thailand, I saw the Bini Binings Philippines. กดหลักรุ่นพี่ไม่ได้ดูอ่ะสนุกเหรอตอนนี้จะไปไหนครับพอดีนึกออกไหมว่างก็เลยแบบหาแบบทำว่าจะทำธุรกิจอะไรบางอย่างก็ฝากติดตามด้วยเพราะว่าตอนนี้ก็เริ่มเป็นรูปเป็นร่างขึ้นมาแหละตอนนี้ก็ไล่คุยเยอะมากๆค่ะแล้วก็อยากให้ทุกคนสนับสนุนกันนะเพราะว่าโปรดักต์นี้บินก็คิดว่ามันบินตั้งใจทำแล้วมันเป็นสิ่งที่แบบบินชอบมากๆนะคะ Bin, how you can beautiful like this? Akusin Takamu. Thank you. Akusin Takamu. I miss you guys. I miss Indonesian fan, and hope you guys stay safe, stay well, and until we meet again. Wow. I'm studying pharmacy in Vietnam. Love you so much. Wow. Do you know Xin Chào first? Do you know that I have an experience to be an exchange student to the Vietnam Hanoi. I joined to the Hanoi University of School of Pharmacy, and I feel like wow, yeah, I feel like we can exchange something from different culture, because pharmacy in Thai or pharmacy in Vietnam is a little bit different, and we can join to exchange the knowledge. And I love the way that I can exchange with the teacher, and I feel like wow, this is amazing about the, how to say, herbal in the Vietnam is really incredible, many knowledge there. Product เกี่ยวกับอะไรใบ้หน่อยเกี่ยวกับความเป็น Miss International ด้วยแล้วก็เป็นความสวยงามละกันเพราะว่าถ้าใบ้แบบตรงไปนี่คือรู้เลย Bin, what do you think about MI 2020 is cancelled? Okay, for me, I think I agree with the MI organization, because we're thinking of the people first. I think the safety is something that we have to is the most important for now. It's not a good thing if the Miss International occurred, but it's not safe. If the infected people not going to zero, we should not occur the Miss International competition, because you guys know that the COVID-19 can infect can be infected so easily. So if there are many girls in the same place, maybe it can be infected to lots of girls there. How to say? Yeah, but it's not safe for aggregate many girls in the same place. It's so easy to got a flu, got a COVID-19. Yeah, it can be dangerous. So I agree with the MI organization, and I, first of all, I am not feel that glad or sorry, but I feel like, okay, is the pandemic is like an accident, so I feel like, okay, I can be lean one more year. But after then, after the official announced, my friends all told me that I'm so glad that you lean for one more year, and I feel like, oh, I'm so glad because they glad me to win the crown for one more year. So I feel like, yeah, now I'm so glad to got a crown one more year. Yeah, 2 years of being Miss International. สวัสดีค่ะโอ้นานๆทีเห็นคอมเมนต์คนไทยเพราะว่ารู้สึกว่าเวลาไลฟ์ใน IG จะไม่ค่อยมีคนไทยจะเป็นคนต่างชาติซะเยอะเลยอยากเห็นเล่นละครยังเล่นไม่ได้เก่งนะแต่ว่าก็พยายามฝึกฝนอยู่เล่นเรื่องแรกไปแล้วเดี๋ยวหลังโควิดน่าจะได้เห็นผลงานกันนะ Love you from Venezuela. Wow, hello Venezuelan. How are you? Are you okay? I hope we can meet someday. Yeah, we can meet someday. I'm fine, and I hope you're fine too. Oh, 2021. Please come to Malaysia. Yeah, I hope so, because I talk to Charmin when I've been at Japan, that I would go to Malaysia for visiting and traveling with her. I miss Charmin so much. Couldn't.คนไทยอยู่นี่พี่บินค่ะซาลังเงน่ารักค่ะก็เดี๋ยวตอนนี้ก็มีเวลาอีกปุ๊บนึงเดี๋ยวอาจจะไปไลฟ์ใน Facebook ต่อนะคะก็ไหนๆก็ไหนๆแล้วก็ไลฟ์คุยกับแฟนๆทั้งสองฝากฝั่งเลย What country do you hope to visit first once it is safe? I thinkJapan. พี่บินจะไปไหนคะคือตอนนี้พี่บินมาคุยธุรกิจนิดหน่อยนะคะแล้วก็รอติดตามกันด้วยว่าบินจะมีธุรกิจอะไรนะกินข้าวแล้วค่ะนาคินใช่ไหม I'm from Malaysia but study in Mahidol. Wow, you are in the same university with me.I love you more. Wow, I love you more. Any plans to come to India because Miss India winners never came to... Oh, really? I really want to go to India. I want to try India food. I really want to try India food. I heard from my friend, a lot of my friend, that Indian food is really superสดใสเลยค่ะใช่พี่งอวันนั้นพี่งอบอกว่าตาง่วงๆใช่ไหมวันนี้นอนเต็มที่มาก We love you from Philippines so thank you so much รอดูภารกิจต่างประเทศได้ค่ะ Okay I gonna going live in Facebook too so I have to say bye bye to my Instagram fans bye bye You have the sweetest crowning moment. Your answer to the final question is so genuine and sincere. We love it. It's from the heart. Thank you for everything. Thank you for your supporting, and you can touch my heart, because on that day, I think just I want to share the women that feel like they lost, they cannot lead in some way, but I just want to share them up that you can lead anyone in some way. You have something in yours. You have a power in yourself. So believe in that, confident in that. You can do anything that you want. So goodbye everyone. I miss you guys. If you want me to live again, just tell me in my Instagram or chat box. Bye bye. อยากให้ไลฟ์กับพี่แอนอีกเหรอเดี๋ยวไว้ไลฟ์